Well, I'll go to the foot of our stairs, if it are you again, Aunt Angelique. All right, Aunt Mavis. I don't see you for months on end. Now you're here again, are you? Must be kismet. Kismet, ain't it? Fate springs eternal. It's hope springs eternal, not fate. But speaking of hope, I've got news. And you won't believe your ears. Oh, I'm waiting with bated breath, Aunt Angelique. It's me and our Albert. We've taken to swinging, you know. Yeah, I have you. Well, after the flag incident, we had to take to drastic measures, didn't we? Oh, I'm curdling me milk with this image, but I can't look away. So Albert found this local mature swinger site on the dark web, day. I've heard about that. Why do you think they call it dark, then? Well, probably because most people are on there at night, are they? So how did it work then, you know, making contact? Well, we had to download this app, didn't we, onto Albert's cell phone. Discord, it's called. Why, I heard of that. They named the location on the channel at the last minute, so as not to arouse attention. Oh, them nosy parkers are everywhere these days, are they? CCTV, 1984, all over again, eh? George Orwell, eat your heart out. I don't see the problem myself. I'm a couple of consenting adults, looking to have some fun. So where did you meet then? Oh, the app sends out a notification at the last minute. We only just made it in time. We all met round the back of the rectory, didn't we? Turns out the security cameras bust, and the Virgil was away on sabbatical. Oh, I'd take to him last time I went to church. Bit too sanctimonious for my liking. They had this copper bowl, don't they, on the grass. We all had to throw our car keys in. Oh, did you recognise anyone then? Oh, day. We all had masks on. Some of them were fancy and all, like you see on the telly. So what did you and your Albert wear then? Albert wore the thermal skin he used to wear under his motorcycle helmet. I bought some of that spray-on glitter. Lucky I kept that polystyrene wig holder you gave me, so it don't go in his eyes. And what about you? Oh, I had a fancy masquerade party, mask day. I got a discount for the whole weekend. Well, you may as well commit if you're going to do it at all, I say. Oh, that's what I thought. So what happened next? Oh, the blokes pick out a set of keys, don't they? One at a time and hold them up. Oh, hallelujah for the patriarchy. So who was the bloke who picked up your keys then? Oh, I don't know. All I could see was his grim beard and some gorgeous lithe hips. Oh, I tell you what, Mavis, I thought I did the jackpot. And what about Albert? I thought he was going to get some dolly bird, day, the younger and the mature. I found out they call them MILFs these days. Who did he get then? You ain't got any more patience with age, have you? I'm sorry, Aunt Angelique. My heart's beating so fast, my Fitbit will explode if I don't calm myself down soon. Steady on, our Mavis. So anyway, we get in our car, me and Lithips. Says his name is Drake. I'll bet you that wore his real name. Who's called Drake round here? I says to him, my name's Wendy. First name that comes to me head. I should have chosen something more fancy, you know, like Leticia or Eloise. I can see it now. Drake and Wendy at the top of your windscreen. Blimey, I don't think of that. Don't remind me. Me and our Albert had that on our first car. Oh, I remember. So, we met him down this lane. We ends up under the motorway. Then he starts fiddling around in the glove box. I says to him, yo, I'll find what you're looking for in there. Looking for a manual then, was he? I says, the manuals are all online these days. Oh, the days of Ains manuals are well and truly over, are they? I says to him, don't worry. I got the rubber johnnies in my handbag. He says, I brought me own. Durex, real feel, 8-pack. You don't use all of them, did you? I don't think I've had it 8 times this year. He wore that virile. I knew that from the way his jeans hung off him, you know, like of all middle-aged men. Dad bods are what they call them these days. I heard that either, Angelique. Not that I was complaining, mind. I was still swooning over his lithe hips. So he starts reading the box to me, don't he? Using the flashlight app on his phone. designed for a natural skin-on-skin feeling. Technologically advanced, non-latex material. I don't blame him. Sounds like he knows what he likes. I'm the same these days, mind. Reading the ingredients on everything in the supermarket. I don't want to trigger any of my allergies. At my age, I ain't interested in the ingredients, if you know what I mean. It's all I can do to manage me hot flushes. I wake up ringing wet some nights. Ringing wet I do. I've taken to cold showers at all hours of the day and night now. So what happened next then? Did you get down to the business end of the transaction? Oh, Mavis, you're taking all the romance out of the story. Oh, I'm sorry, my grandson's studying accounting at the Polytech, eh? He don't stop talking about it. Everything's a transaction to him. Debits, credits, profit and loss. Must be rubbing off on me. Yeah, I'm killing me reminiscing the moments. When Drake took me to giddy heights of ecstasy. At one point I was thinking, if I rise any higher, I'll be able to see the reeking. Oh, he sounds magic, don't he? One of them Tetris sex wizards. It's tantric sex, eh? Tantric sex. Stinging his missus went into it once in a while. I read that in the Daily Mirror, ages ago now. I heard he was addicted to porn at one time. Every quick and breath he takes. So afterwards, we shares his vape, don't we? Blue raspberry flavour. I ain't vape before, but I starts floating, don't I? Then he goes to work on me again, don't he? Real slow-like, this time. I could see the reeking. Clear as day it was. Then it starts shimmering. Finally, I floats down, do I? Opens me eyes to the sight of the concrete pillars holding the motorway up. Covered in graffiti they were. Up the Albion, down with the Villa. And all them obscure tag signatures they used to have these days. Just like Banksy. Not exactly, eh, Mavis. Very poor imitations, if you ask me. Fancy's a class bloke, he is. Class. Well, they do say plagiarism is the highest form of flattery, don't they? I don't think Banksy would be flattered with that lot, whoever he is. No one knows, do they? Some say it's that bloke from that trip-hop group, Massive Attack. I heard that too. Robert Del Naja, right? That's him. Apparently it's pronounced Naya. When our David told me that, I tell you, nothing seismic happened. But at least then, you know, I could get on with me life. Who did your Albert get off with then? You know he runs that courier van? Delivering all them goods ordered online. They get stolen off the doorsteps when there ain't no one home. Well, he does pickups and all, don't he? Turns out he ends up with Mrs. Baxter from the post office in Moxley. He comes home exhausted, he did. Sucked him in and spat him out in bubbles, he did. You just don't know what people been capable of, do you? What name did he give her then before he realised he knew her? Dante. Like the Inferno. Oh, sounds like I set him on fire, all right. Oh, all this vicarious exertion is making me hungry. Do you know what? Oh, could he take in chips? Nah, you ain't wrong there. I think I'll join you. So you're going to try it again, eh, Angelique? Oh, I don't know. I think Fuss me and our Albert need to sit down and have a proper parley. Sam's greasy spoon? Oh, you could go wrong with Sammy's egg and chips. Or his chip butties with curry sauce. Oh, let's go.